I love you too.
Your bed's in the dryer still. It wasn't all the way dry.
What? What?
What? What? You just said, what?
I was talking to the cat.
Oh, Miss Bitch over there?
Mm-hmm. She's up there on the chair looking at me like I was crazy.
That's because she is.
So I was talking to her. What are you doing, you crazy ass fucking cat? Is my jacket your prey now? So you're trying to eat it? I'm assuming, look.
She's attacking you. She don't like it anymore.
Hello, my wonderful, beautiful red guys. Welcome back to our...
I know.
Carl Franklin Parker was a 39-year-old single father of three when he met.
explored and investigated the most haunted spots across all the countries in the U.S. Escaping the city's hustle and bustle, many seek tranquility in the country.
Well, it wouldn't quite be a video about the war.
Carl Franklin Parker was a 39-year-old single father.
Now you guys know when it comes to bringing you the scariest videos you can possibly ever hope to see on YouTube, this is the world we do.
Well, you lay still somewhere, you fucking stupid cat.
Something good. Something special. We intend to deliver. Sorry about that. Now you guys know when it comes to bringing you the scariest videos you can possibly.
If you guys remember, Patty was the rooftops on the ground level where she was a kitty.
Animals and exotics deserve nothing but the best, so they feel their best. Introducing Zymos Small Animal and Exotic.
Now you guys know when it comes to bringing you the scariest videos you can possibly ever hope to see on YouTube, this is what we do.
And tonight, out of all nights, we know that you guys have high hopes in us for something good, something special. And we intend to deliver. Oh. Sorry about that. I'm not sure where that came from. Anyways, back to what I was saying. Tonight is a two-part episode. We have two different locations in this, and we know that you're going to love it. Make sure that you stay tuned until the very end for a special ending and message for fans. We hope that you enjoy the show. We received word of an old property that was built in the early 1800s and passed down from generation to generation. Many people who have stayed in this location claim to have heard weird noises at night, witnessed strange events, and believe the place.
What? I had a wedgie.
Now, whether or not this place is actually haunted, that's
true. I did.
Colt and I were here to find out. Although we did not have much details on the back of the property, we decided to stay the night. And things got very strange, very fast. You ever watch the people? This is the room. If there's any activity happening, I feel like it will be in here. It looks haunted. Let's see. Maybe this is the one. Come on. I wish I could barely latch.